To replace the agitator on your washer, first remove the fabric dispenser. You can use a flathead screwdriver to help pry it off if necessary. Pull out the agitator cap. Use a 7/16 inch socket to remove the agitator bolt and lift the old agitator off of the drive shaft. Install the new agitator by aligning it on the drive shaft, then secure it with the bolt. Insert the agitator cap, push firmly into place, and snap on the fabric dispenser.